Even though we are halfway through the summer, it is important to always protect your skin. Choosing the right sunscreen makes a difference, especially when it comes to your children. Here's this week's Doc Talk with CBS 21's Chris Nallen.
The following segment is sponsored by Geisinger Holy Spirit.
Long term, we're protecting from cancer.
Research studies reveal that if you have had up to 5 severe sunburns by the age of 18, you've significantly increased your risk of getting skin cancer. Dr. Neelofer Goyle is a pediatrician. She stresses the importance of sunblock for children.
Earlier applied, the more protection you have, the better it is.
The stronger sunblock acts as a protective barrier from the sun, especially for young children who have delicate skin.
An SPF, which means sun protection factor of 30, is probably the minimum that you should use.
And reapplied every 2 to 3 hours when outside for a prolonged period of time. So what about water-resistant sunscreen?
It's not really water resistant. It's more that it sticks on for a longer period of time.
Avoiding the sun during peak hours between noon and 3 p.m. are helpful. Dr. Goyle also suggests dressing your child in a light cotton clothing.
Wearing something versus not wearing something is better because it provides a good barrier.
Some sunblocks are more protective than others. When picking the right sunscreen for your child, consider looking for the ingredient called zinc oxide.
So zinc oxide, which is also the most active component in diaper creams, provides a very thick barrier towards all kinds of UV light.
Dr. Goyle notes a cream base is more effective than a spray, and these days, many of us spray and go.
If I were to put a spray and do this over and over, it would take me a really long time to cover the entire area.
And for teens who use cosmetics, even if the makeup says it contains an SPF in them, doctors say they are less likely to give the sun protection you need. For this week's Doc Talk, Chris Nallen, CBS.